The Board of Governors met late in the evening and unanimously elected Dr. Kent MacDonald. No need to applaud again. He's going to get to talk and you can take time out of his speech.
At some point in the future, we as a group are going to look back at this moment in time and say we lived through the greatest change management period ever in higher education, probably even greater than the Gutenberg press 500 years ago, the advent of other technologies like the pencil and pen and radio and television. This is a remarkable time for us to be in higher education. Recently, one of the Maclean's magazines called Money Sense ranked Ottawa the number one city in Canada to live, and we're all very proud of that. The irony in that is that when you go down the list of the rankings, the bottom of the list, number 190, is a town called New Glasgow, Nova Scotia. And that's my hometown. And so at this moment in time, in our city, we are blessed with a number of great institutions. This one will make the greatest impact on bringing more people into the workforce to provide employers with the skills and knowledge and trained workers that they need in order to make all of our communities more economically prosperous, socially prosperous. Algonquin College is a big deal in our city and one that we can all be proud of. And yet when I look around here this morning at the college, I know this to be true. We are a good college. In fact, I would argue that Algonquin College is a great college.